paved the way for our young generation. And baby TV is one of the avenues to do it in a carefully designed manner, where our children, when they do and they will watch TV, they are watching material and programs which will help develop them, you know, their cognitive and cumulative skills. But it is a guided way, of nurturing our young, because, you know, there is no turning back, whether you like it or not, you know. This is the way the world is going, and our children will not be left behind. I'm really glad for young mothers that they have this supplementary aid, you know, to help them bring up their children. But as I said, as a word of caution, this is not a substitute for actual parenting. This is not a substitute for actual parenting. Because the role of fathers, mothers and families are irreplaceable and cannot be substituted. But it can be supplemented, you know, by other innovative ways. And baby TV is one, I hope, you know, of the more responsible ways to have a young mother, you know, bring up her children, a young mother and father as well, to bring up their children in this new century.